Students, in this video we will study about STDs, that is sexually transmitted disease. It is also known as VD or venereal disease, and it is actually the reproductive tract infection. It occurs due to the intercourse, sexual intercourse, and other causes are there also in case of like AIDS or hepatitis B. Some other causes are like that transfusion of the contaminated blood, or from the fetus, from the contaminated mother. So these are the use of the utensils, medical needles, etc., which are contaminated. So these are some other cause for that. Now, for the STD, the awareness among the people should be there about the STDs, and the most vulnerable age group is 15 to 24 years of the age group. That's why the person should know about the cause, its treatment, prevention, all those things regarding this STDs. That is required by the society for the reproductive health. Now, different causes are, some the pathogens which are responsible for these diseases are, some of the important diseases are, first is AIDS, that is caused by the virus, that is HIV. Then next one is hepatitis B, which is caused by again the virus, that is hepatitis B virus, HBV. Then herpes, that is herpes simplex virus. Then chlamydiasis, actually it occurs due to the chlamydia species. Now syphilis is due to the trypanosoma pallidum. Then gonorrhea by the bacteria, that is miseria gonorrhea. And trichomoniasis is caused by the pathogen trichomonas vaginalis. So these are some important STDs which occurs in human being. Now the symptoms are the different type of itching, then fluid discharge, swelling, etc. in the previous stage, and later on it becomes more dangerous. So as soon as possible it should be treated and diagnosed as well as treated by the professional doctors. Then this can be prevented also, and prevention is that avoid the unsafe sex, as well as regarding this use of the new needle, then that is the reusable needle should be stopped. Then during
the here you can see different types of STDs, that is sexually transmitted diseases, along with their pathogens as well as their symptoms. See the list of these STDs with their pathogens, treatment and immunization process.
Infertility. Infertility means the couple which you are normal in physical appearance as well as physically they are normal, but have no child, no children. So such problem is very common in our country, that is known as infertility, and that can be by various causes are there, like physical disease, some other physical disease due to, or some congenital disease, or drugs which are taken for the immunological or psychological purpose. So that can be an adverse effect on those people regarding the child birth. So those are infertile, you can say. In such cases, the ART, that is assisted reproductive technology, can be a boon for those couples, and this helps those couple at having child nowadays in the late days also. So these are the following types. First is IVF, and then it is of two types depending upon at which stage the zygote is introduced in the body of the mother, that is GIFT and IUP. Second one is GIFT, G-I-F-T. Third one is SCI, then AI, and fifth one is IUI. ART or assisted reproductive technology includes the IVF, that is in vitro fertilization, that is in the laboratory but in the simulated condition like mother's body. Now in such cases, the sperm and ovum from the husband or wife or from the donors are collected, and they are allowed to fuse in the laboratory condition. Then when they get fused and to form zygote, then they are transferred inside the mother's body for the further development. In that case, due to the which stage this zygote is transferred in which part of the mother's body, that is on the basis of that there are two type of IVF. First is GIF, that is zygote intrafallopian transfer. That means here in this case up to 8 blastomere stage, that means when the zygote will undergo division for forming this embryo, when the cells are known as blastomeres. When the zygote is at that stage, when till 8 blastomere stage, then it is transferred in the fallopian tube. That's why it is known as zygote intrafallopian transfer. That means zygote up to 8 blastomere stage is transferred in the fallopian tube of the mother for further development. Now the second type, that is IUT or intrauterine transfer. In such case, when the zygote becomes more than 8 cell stage, that is 8 blastomeres stage, then it becomes more mature, then it will be transferred in the uterus of the mother, not in the fallopian tube. That's why it is known as intrauterine transfer. In this way, depending upon at which stage the zygote is transferred to the mother's body, it is known as GIF and IUT. Now, next ART or assisted reproductive technology is GIF, that is gamete intrafallopian transfer. The mothers or the female who can provide the appropriate environment for the development of the zygote, but she have not producing the viable ovum or the ovum quality is not good, in such cases this method is applied. In such case, the gamete or the ovum is collected from the other donor's mother, and that is fertilized. That gamete is given inside the body. It is introduced in the fallopian tube of the woman, and that's why it is known as gamete intrafallopian transfer. And the next other process, that is fusion and further development, will be as usual. Now, the third type of ART or assisted reproductive technology is ICSI, that is intracytoplasmic sperm injection. When the male have some problem, that is the sperm count is less or they can't inseminate properly, in such cases this method is applied. That means in the laboratorial condition, the sperm is taken from the male or donors, and they can be directly injected in the ovum in the laboratorial condition for the future. And then it is introduced, the zygote is introduced in the mother's body for further development. Now the next one is AI or artificial insemination, and IUT, that is intrauterine insemination. The male, again the same thing, they are incapable of proper insemination, or the sperm count is low. In such cases, the artificial insemination or intrauterine insemination is done. That means the sperm or the semen is collected from the male, and that is introduced into the uterus or uterine part of the female, and in this way this is done, and that's why it is known as AI or IUI. All these methods, that is GIF, that earlier you had done, that is GIF, then GIF, ICAI, AI, IUI, all these helps those couples who are infertile, and they are boon for those persons, those couple, and this is known as assisted reproductive technology. But this should be under proper guidance of the personnel who are most experienced one. Although this ART is very expensive and it is beyond the reach of so many people, and at the same time there are so many limitations, that is this is affected by the emotional, religious, social factors. So all these factors are the hurdle among these.
The IVF or in vitro fertilization, which is the method for the fertilization, the couple who are not able to undergo the fusion or the fertilization process normally, or not able to produce the egg and sperm normally, they can undergo this IVF, that is in vitro fertilization, in which the egg and the sperm is allowed to fertilize in the laboratorial condition, which is simulated condition, and then it will allow to undergo division, so that the zygote will undergo division to form the different number of cells. If the transfer of this embryo occurs after 8 celled structure, then it is done in the uterus, known as embryo transfer, or if it is done before 8 up to 8 celled structure, then it is known as GIFT or zygote intra fertilization or transfer. Now in this way, this fertilization, this IVF takes place, and then now this embryo will further develop inside the mother's body, and that's why it is known as in vitro fertilization. These are the steps of in vitro fertilization or IVF. You can see here the egg is retrieved from the body ovary, then it is allowed to fertilize, then embryo culture is done in this, then this embryo is transferred in the uterus of the female body for further development, and this showing the different steps of IVF or in vitro fertilization.